Hello everyone, good morning. Today is your logic and reasoning class. Let's start a class. Today we will be learning about zebra crossing. So can you see the picture? This is called zebra crossing. When we cross the road, we should use zebra crossing. When we are crossing the road, we should always use zebra crossing. Like this. Can you see the picture? The kids are coming out of the school and they are using zebra crossing to cross the road. Now, parts of the knife. So, it is rivets, point, tip and edge. Now, you have to put tick on the clothes that you wear in winter. Like this, hoodie, cap, sweater, jacket, socks, shirt, shoes and gloves. So you have to put tick on all these. Now color the flower using the colors of the rainbow. You have to use different colors of the rainbows to color this flower. Now you have to look at the picture, you have to identify the picture and you have to write the correct name of that animal. So first one is cat, C-A-T, cat. Next is fox, dog, D-O-G, dog. Then fox, F-O-X, fox. Rat, R-A-T, rat. And last one is cow, C-O-W, cow. Now question and answers, we are going to revise it again. Name any five vehicles. So car, bus, scooter, motorcycle and train. Name a vehicle which flies in the air. Aeroplane. Name a vehicle that has three wheels. Auto rickshaw. Name a vehicle that moves on water. Boat. Name a vehicle which runs on the track. Train. So this is all for today. Thank you and stay safe. Bye bye.